Hey guys, and welcome back to another fishing video. In this video, we're going to be doing some fishing down at this creek and maybe on the main river some, but we're going to see what we can get. Without further ado, let's get to it. All right, first cast, we're just going to be using this little underspin right here. See what we can get. Work it over there. See, oh, we just got a little hit. It's a little one right there. See if I'll take it. Might be too small to get it, so I'll see what we can. All right, guys, so we had a couple of bites, but nothing at that spot. So we're gonna go to another spot right here, and I think we might be able to get something here. Let's see. Alright guys, so we got a good bass on right here. Dang, he is taking my drag pretty hard. Ooh. Gosh. Oh, y'all can hear that. Yeah, probably. Good one. Definitely. Don't want it. To jump. Yeah, it's definitely good fish. Oh man, that is a good one. Yep, good bass. Just gonna wait and throw him back. All right guys, he has 166. I don't know if y'all can see this. Is definitely a good fish. He's got a belly on him. Let's get him back in the water. Look at him on the slip before he release. There she goes. All right, guys, so we're just fishing this. We're just kind of reeling it in at a moderate speed. It's just a yellow yum grub, 2-inch grub with some trout on it. So let's see what else we can get with that. All right, guys, so we're just kind of fishing it, reeling it in a bit, letting it sink. Yeah, like I said, see what else we can get. All right, guys, so at least we got that bass, because I'm just gonna end the video right here. It's getting real hot outside, and that bass was the only bite that I got. I'm glad that I caught a 1.5-pound bass, so just gonna get out of here. See y'all in the next video, and please make sure to like and subscribe.